also find out then is alcohol and drugs, and it can easily be something as over-the-counter medication or prescription medications, not just illicit substances, are involved in most of the traumas that we deal with, specifically alcohol. About 2/3 of the incidences that come through this trauma room are somehow alcohol.